Yesterday, I put out a video for Law of Attraction, and I just wanted to add something to that, which I forgot to add yesterday, is you need to make sure that you find joy in your life and you feel good about where you're at, because if you're not feeling good, you're not going to manifest in anything, because your vibration's too low, right? If you're feeling sad and unhappy and your vibration's down here, you want to be happy and joyous, it's going to raise your vibration. So it's going to help you manifest what you want to bring, but you have to be happy where you are. If you want to lose weight, be happy with the way you are now. It doesn't mean you can't lose weight. You have to start seeing yourself thin. Seeing yourself, don't think about yourself as fat, but be happy where you are. And just see yourself as thin. See yourself the way you want to be. If you want to lose 30 pounds, see yourself at that weight. But also be happy with the weight you are. You don't have to be happy with the weight you are, but be happy with the way you are, with your body the way you are, because you have to feel good to be able to manifest things in your life. So hopefully this makes sense to everybody. But just if you're feeling down, find ways to lift yourself up. You know, just imagine yourself in a different. Take a couple minutes and think about yourself where you'd love to be. Imagine yourself there. Feel it, and that'll probably raise your vibration, because it'll just, you know, make you feel like you already have it, and it'll make you feel good. And so, anyway, hopefully you like this video, and have a great day, night, wherever you are, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.